argument here. This is the 10th Amendment run amok. Michelle Bachmann says that she would go in and fight health care being imposed by states, mandatory health, but she wouldn't go in and fight marriage being imposed by the states. That would be okay. We have Ron Paul saying, oh, what the states want to do, whatever the states want to do under the 10th Amendment's fine. So if the states want to pass polygamy, that's fine. If the states want to impose sterilization, that's fine. No, our country is based on moral laws, ladies and gentlemen. There are things the states can't do. Abraham Lincoln said, the states do not have the right to do wrong. I respect the 10th Amendment, but we are a nation that has values. We are a nation that was built on a moral enterprise.